Hey guys, this is Austin, and today I'm here with a tutorial on how to create a Hackintosh with Mac OS X Mountain Lion. There are several things to keep in mind before doing this, so please listen carefully. First of all, this will not work on all computers. You must have compatible hardware. I will have the info for my build in the description of this video, but if you want to know more, a great place to check out is TonyMacX86.com. It's a great resource for finding what hardware is best suited for OS X. One thing to keep in mind is that this isn't for everyone. Lots of things can go wrong, so if you're not prepared to do a little tinkering and research, Hackintoshing probably isn't for you. Once you're sure your computer's compatible, you'll need a couple more things. First of all is a computer running OS X with the App Store installed. You'll also need an 8GB or larger USB drive to install Mountain Lion, and I'll have the one I'm using listed in the description. I also highly recommend having a hard drive or SSD that's totally free of data that can be used just for Mountain Lion. First step is to grab your Mac and download Mountain Lion from the App Store. If you've already bought it, you can navigate to the Purchase tab and grab it from here. If you don't have Mountain Lion, I'll be giving away a promo code for it on Twitter in the next couple days. Once it's downloaded, the installer will pop up, but instead of running it, just close it. Now open Disk Utility and plug your USB drive in. Select it and then hit the Partition tab. Select one partition, click Options and choose Master Boot Record, name it USB, and finally under Format, choose Mac OS Extended Journaled. Then click Apply. Now you need to download UniBeast for Mountain Lion. I'll have a link in the description, but you will need to create a form account to download. Once you've done that, open UniBeast and click through the installer. It will ask you where you want to install, so choose your USB drive we just made. You'll find a couple options for legacy support as well as preparing UniBeast for laptops, so choose either of these if you need them. Now just give the installer a few minutes to load Mountain Lion up. Time to move over to your soon-to-be Hackintosh. At this point, you'll need to plug the USB drive into your computer and enter the BIOS. This step is going to be different depending on what motherboard you have, but it's fairly straightforward. First, find boot options and select USB hard drive as your first boot device. Then double check that your motherboard is set to AHCI mode. Save the changes and it should boot from your UniBeast drive. Select USB and try to boot. If you have issues like I did, try again, but this time type graphics enabler equals no in the prompt. If you're still having problems, try booting with the -V flag and noting what error you get. Once it boots, you should see the OS X installer. We're most of the way there, however there's one more thing to do before installing. Come up to the top menu and select Disk Utility. Here you should see all hard drives connected to your computer. Pick the one you want to install Mountain Lion on and select the Partition tab. In Options, select GUID Partition Table, then choose Mac OS Extended Journaled as the format and name it Mountain Lion. Then click Apply. Close Disk Utility and go through the installer like normal. When it comes to the install screen, just pick the Mountain Lion disk and then click Install. This will take quite a while, so be patient and let it do its thing. Once it's done, you should reboot back into the UniBeast drive. This time, select Mountain Lion and then complete the installation. Nicely done, you now have OS X installed on your new Hackintosh. Now is the time to start experimenting around and checking to see if everything works. My build works nearly perfectly out of the box with the exception of the onboard audio, which I don't use anyway. More than likely, you'll have a few issues, but no worries, just take note of everything that isn't working. At this point, you can just be done, however you're still booting from the UniBeast USB drive. There's one more optional step to finalize your installation and fix any problems you might have. Head over to the download section on TonyMacX86.com and download MultiBeast for Mountain Lion. Again, go through the installer until you reach the options. Here you need to choose EasyBeast or UserDSDT. For me, I can use UserDSDT by itself, but depending on your build, you may need to use EasyBeast or UserDSDT with a pre-built DSDT file. Beyond that, just select the drivers that you need for whatever isn't working on your computer and you're good to go. Congratulations, you now have a 100% working Hackintosh. If you found this video helpful, be sure to leave this video a thumbs up, and if you're interested in more videos like this, be sure to subscribe.